Hey everybody, welcome back. 7 days to die. Lazerblade here with Saber, and day 7. Almost time.
Hi, by the way.
You got all the spiky spikes all ready to kill?
And I and do. I love my spikes. I'm fortifying the windows downstairs.
Alright.
Not sure how much wood I've got left. I'm still pretty good.
I can craft our anvil.
Nice.
And once that's done, I'll make the cooking pot, the cooking grill, and then I'll make a shit ton of forged iron. And some iron arrowheads. So, yeah. We might need a little more iron, too, because we're running somewhat low. I mean, we'll have enough for tonight, I guess.
I've got 135 on me.
Arrows or iron?
Iron.
Okay. Yeah, there's 80 left in the
chest upstairs.
In the forge. Cooking down now, so. Yeah, we don't have much. We really don't. We don't have complete guns except for our pistols.
Yeah, so.
And I don't even think I have any bullets. Oh, I have 64 bullets, so. And that's Horde Night.
There it is.
They should be coming right now. Where are they at? Direction. Well, they can't be coming from across the water, so gotta be
towards the back of the house.
Where's the blood moon at? I don't even see it.
Oh, it's getting super dark in here.
Here they come. Northwest.
I'm working on these windows.
All right. I can barely see nurses coming. Their boobs glow in the dark or something. Damn it, I'm a terrible shot at night.
I'm still working on these windows down here because I didn't get to finish them before it came time. All right.
They're just killing themselves on our spikes.
Cool.
Nice, headshot. Oh, here comes a dog.
Are they all coming from the back?
Yeah.
If I can get up the stupid... Yep, I guess they're all at the
here
back.
Here comes another dog.
Oh. I can get some from the back.
That helps a lot.
I'm in, like, maximum effort mode here, so I don't mean to be so quiet.
Yeah.
Like, super focused. Just be careful. Don't fall off the roof.
I won't.
Oh, we got a spider.
Got two spiders, and I hear another one coming. Those guys are so hard to kill, too.
They're so fast. He keeps moving on me. Can't tell if I'm hitting him. He's kind of in the spike, so.
More crawlers. There's some crawlers coming.
Yep.
The only real danger is the dogs.
Man, I've put so many arrows into this guy. Is he done now? Spin to win! Stay down! Ah, right back at ya. Got several more coming. Holy cow.
Yeah, that's. They come for a while.
Well, you ramped up the difficulty from what we had been playing, so.
There's another fatty. More nurses.
I think I missed her. She turned on me. Maximum effort!
Well, they're still coming, just not very many at a time. I think it's slowed to a trickle.
You always think they're dead, and then they get back up again. I get back up again. What? That's that song. I can't think of it. Oh, got another crawler.
I get knocked down and I get up again.
Yeah, that's the one.
Never going to keep me down. Has Chumbawamba tub thumping.
Yeah. That's it. Oh, I missed. Too short. Why is she moving?
Is that it?
I'm not seeing anything else coming.
All right.
Get out my head basher. Nothing.
So many bodies.
Ah, noes. Gonna be good stuffs. Hopefully I can carry it all.
Well, I'm picking up a lot of shit that I'm probably just gonna end up throwing away anyway. So I'm just grabbing everything. I don't even care.
So much carnage.
Come on. Why
I might not be I might not be able to get to some of them.
Yeah, I'm having a bit of trouble myself here. See, I think that's it. I think that's all I can get to.
Yeah, I'm even having trouble putting frames down to try to get the peoples. Yeah, that's not really going to work.
Right there.
I don't know if I can.
There's more. There's. I hear movement. Oh, they're beating their way through this stone. That's awesome.
I don't think there's any other ones I can get to. Yeah. I have to try to get rid of some of these bodies so I can fix the spikes. That sound it makes when you chop them up, man. It's pretty funny.
Yeah, there was three of them back here trying to beat their way through a rock.
Oh, jeez.
And they actually succeeded most of the way. Like, there's a massive double tunnel through this freaking stone back here.
Hmm.
Alright, I'll take these pants. You can have the cat food, the sham, worn boots, and that's it.
Oh, what can I get rid of?
Thanks for playing.
Because I want some of these large bones, because we need it to make, like, duct tape and stuff, right?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I'll just gather up a bunch. So much splatting. Like the sound it makes when you shard it in your underwear and you throw them on the ground.
Oh man.
So disgusting.
Gosh, so much carnage. So much to repair. Man.
Very, very farty noises.
Well, you're a guy. You should love that shit.
Starving again, so I'll eat that.
Scrap.
Why can't I repair these? I don't know. Wear that, scrap that, repair that, wear that. Do you need pants yet? Or do you have some?
I have plant fiber pants.
I got some better pants for you. You just gotta eat some food and drink some drink first.
Yeah, start saving your cans. Well,
why?
Well, I guess if we get the forge going and we make a cooking pot, then we should be okay.
Yeah, it should actually be ready. Did you already read the leather chest armor schematic?
I believe that I did. Yes, I did. I can do leather chest armor and leather boots.
All right, because I found another schematic. Just wanted to make sure. Alright, put the anvil in the spot. And I guess I'll have to throw some more wood in there.
Go ahead and put an extra row here while I'm at it.
Grill, craft, iron arrowhead. Make. No. 85. Craft. And forged iron.
Craft. See, I don't know how close I can get to these. Might have to put some frames up, see if I can repair some of these spikes.
Alright.
Yeah. I might have to put another row of spikes on this side because they all came from this direction, so either that or put some of the upgraded spikes
Right.
On
Duper
this,
spikes.
yeah, the super duper spikes. Oh, I can get to something there. Try
Read
not
that.
to spike myself. No.
You got 35
get to
bones
it.
in here.
Oh. I got a few large bones while I was here. Let's see.
That's good.
I wonder if I could just use the rebar ones. I was having problems trying to use those earlier, so I don't know if it's gonna let me do it or not.
Well,
am
I
I
can
close
get us some
enough?
more water while
Nope.
I'm here. Why the hell am I carrying around ladders? I don't need ladders. But I will
All right,
fill up
there's
these here
those.
jars. Oops.
Yeah, there should be a crap ton of jars in there.
Oh, I didn't even check the chest for more empty jars. I just grabbed the ones I already had.
They're probably in the refrigerator.
Oh. Let me check that then. Yep.
Yeah, it's all that side, so. Yeah, I might need to put some more. Maybe put another row over here.
There, now I got all the water filled. So now I can cook bottled water.
Nice.
39 bottled water.
39 bottles of water on the wall. 39 bottles of water.
Take one down and pass it around. Now everybody has dysentery.
Not if it's bottled water.
It doesn't say it's cooked bottled water. It could be cooked, it could be bottled murky water.
It tells you if it's murky. All right.
Well, I know.
Good enough. How are we for woodage?
I don't know. Gonna make some bacon and eggs. Get some grilled meat.
Loves me some bacon.
The hell was that? Did you just chop down a tree?
Yeah.
Oh, I was gonna say, that was loud.
Well. I've never been accused of being quiet my entire life, so why start now?
That's the spirit. I should probably chop down a few trees myself, so.
I had 600 on me, but it seems like we go through wood like it's nobody's business, so. I figured, what the hay? Can never have enough frames or spikes.
Oh, that held up pretty good to the seventh day horde. We didn't get nearly as many zombies as I thought we would on. Like, maybe I have to up the difficulty level too, because just increasing the zombies isn't enough.
I don't know.
But I thought I was on difficulty level 2 or 3.
Yeah, I thought you said you put it up to 3 at least.
I think 2 is medium, and 3 is a little bit above medium.
Oh, I just found a bird's nest.
Cool.
Yeah, especially since I went through so many arrows earlier.
Yep. Alright, let me see here. So I'll make some more forged iron. 20. And more arrowheads. And
I probably should be facing this direction.
Are you putting all the food and drink stuff in the fridge then?
That's what I did when I first got there. That was before we made a chest, so I hadn't moved it since then. If you would like to move it, feel free.
Alright, I'm just gonna grab it all.
Found another bird's nest. Oh, we need... You said we have plenty of bone. I'll just get rid of the pine seed. Don't worry about it. Alright, yeah.
What would you find? Eggs?
Eggs. 2 eggs. For Moe's nice. Bacon and eggs. I've got room for some more wood.
That's not something I'd advertise.
Yeah, I kind of shot myself in the foot with that one, huh?
That means you're loose.
Well, there is more than one option for where you can put your wood. Just saying.
Nope. We gotta get some more aloe vera.
Yeah, I was just thinking that, because we need it to make the gooder bandages.
Yeah, I've only got 2 of those left.
Okay, I am full up on wood. You've only got 2 of those left? I only had 2 and I just made them. Alright, I guess I will go get us some aloe vera while you were doing that. It was over to the south, correct?
Hold on.
The back of the house?
Yes. Southwest. Careful of dogs! I should probably come with you.
Okay. Do you want to check out this other little shed thingy while we're here?
Yeah. Give me a sec. I gotta...
Of course, I'm pretty full up on stuffs, so maybe I should drop off first, because I don't know if I even have room to put aloe vera in, if I get any. You know what? I still don't think I've done my sleeping bag yet, because I'm an idiot.
You should probably do that.
And yeah, probably should.
There's pants up here for you, too, that you still haven't put on.
Hold on, I'm trying to get a piggy.
All
right. Oh, shoot. He's going to go right in the water, because that's what always happens when I chase pigs. Every single feckin' time. Yep, right in the water. If you're going to go deep enough, I can cut you. All right.
Yeah.
Maybe. He might be too deep. Oh, you're getting him?
Yep.
Okay.
Alright.
I gotta go drop stuff off.
Okay.
Because even if we do find anything, I can't collect any aloe vera if I don't have any slots.
Got to have slots.
Multiple slots. That's what I was just saying like a couple minutes ago. Alright, I need to put stuff upstairs.
I'll go kill all these guys at the set. Well, actually, I'm going to pick up goldenrod while I'm here.
Oh, let's get rid of that. Are we going to start putting just everything up in here?
Yeah, I'm just putting everything in the chest. I don't even care. Gotta watch out for those damn dogs.
I've only got 4 rounds left for my pistol. Suckage.
Oh,
I know.
You put your bedroll down?
No, I have not. I have to put the feathers in here so you can make some more arrows. Alright. The one that's not yours. I did it!
I see a deer.
Come on. Alright. Eyes are coming.
Damn it. Stop running, deer.
See, heading towards me?
Not really. Damn it, dear. Okay, he's...
Where did you go? Oh, you're over there now.
There.
So he basically headed back towards the house. Did you get him?
Yeah, I got him.
Nice. I can come watch your back while you're doing that, and then we can...
Good. He's done.
Oh, okay. All right, let's go check out this shed.
Okay.
Which is...
Oh, that's the house. Shed's over this way. I just ran past it chasing that stupid deer.
There it is. Woohoo! Woohoo!
I think I ran past a chicken too, so.
Be on the lookout.
Be on the lookout.
Fatty McFatterson over here.
Alright.
And there's one on the porch. I guess I'll go for her then, since she's gonna come after you now. Shot her in the ass! At least I thought I did. Anybody else want some?
Yeah, there's one more banging away somewhere.
Might be inside.
Probably inside.
Yep, they're inside. I might have to help them out.
There's one outside too, somewhere, I think. I think I hear. I'm just picking up goldenrod all casual like.
Sure.
Yeah, like I don't even worry about these guys. Is he coming? Oh, here's a crawler.
Oh, is that what I was hearing?
Nice.
I love it when their heads explode. That's like my favorite thing, man. I need me a purple axe. I need it bad. Is there another one?
Yeah, there's one right here.
He gats him.
You know.
Alright.
I hear something banging on rocks. And apparently I have a broken leg. It's over here.
And there's a Fatty McFatterson. Oh, at least I thought there was.
I hear something.
Crazy? I thought I saw a Fatty McFatterson somewhere.
Fatty McFatterson over here. He's
oh, there he is. Okay.
Bubbing along, looking for ice cream. Because that's what Fatty McFattersons do.
Well, we're over
and
here now.
He's dead. I keep hearing movement. Everywhere I go, I hear movement. I'm like so paranoid now. All I have to say is thanks, Obama.
Oops. Bird's nest.
Bird's nest. No, this time I definitely hear something.
Oh.
Is that you?
Yeah. No. I spiked it myself.
A lot of movement coming from this direction.
Southeast?
I got her.
Nah, I just walked right into a stupid cactus. Oh, empty bird's nest.
Found a backpack.
Oh, nice. Anything worthwhile?
There's a spiked club in it. Can I make spiked clubs?
I found your chicken.
Cool.
He's walking on water. It's Jesus chicken.
Holy chicken!
Come on, what is going on with this? Why can't I pick this up? Alright, quit being stupid. Ah, he got farther away.
Alright, I've got lots and lots of goldenrod now, so we should be able to make some goldenrod tea when we get back.
I'm picking up aloe vera.
Maca and aloe?
Yep.
Picking up both or just the one?
Both.
Wheat.
There's not a lot of yucca. There's seems to be plethora of aloe, but not as much yucca. Well, that's interesting.
I'm finding yucca plants over here.
Do you see that rock formation? It's pretty cool looking.
Is it a loop? You're talking about this one over here.
That the brown one, yeah. Oh, that's empty.
Kind of all brown, it's sand.
True.
It's so drab. And blistering hot.
I could be chopping up cactus too for fruits.
You could, but it takes a lot of fruit to actually fill yourself up. You gotta eat fruit until you're freaking... I mean, it gives you diarrhea faster than McDonald's.
Tree stump! Come on. Is it empty? Oh no. The thingy's not coming up for me.
Some tree stumps are like that. They're not actually lootable.
There's a Betty over here.
A Betty?
Well, I don't know what they call them. The one in the tank top and shorts. One that looks like she's wearing way too much frickin' makeup.
Yeah. She's a departed woman.
Whatevs.
Recently divorced.
Come on, bird's nest. Bird's nest galore. Oh, I missed an aloe vera plant right there.
She's recently divorced because her husband said that she was always angry and she tried to bite him all the time.
Should have just got her a mouth guard.
Or a ball gag.
I guess that works too.
The only way to keep your zombie relatives in line during the apocalypse. Get them a ball gag. Of course, that looks really freaky when people come over and see that shit going on.
Be like, what the hell? So kind of like BDSM crap.
But with zombies. That's disturbing.
Indeedly diddly.
I've got over 100 feathers now, so.
Well, I've got 50.
50?
Yeah. Yucca, yucca.
I'm just really good at spotting the
yucca, yucca. Oh, we got a dude up here. Or, no. Actually,
that's
it's
a chick.
Yeah, it's the one in the dress. Right in the tuchus.
It's the putrid girl. She's got bad breath. Smells like she's been eating the garbage and sweaty underwear.
Or dead people?
Or dead people.
She eats dead people. I know this isn't terribly exciting, but it's a necessary evil.
We've been doing a little bit of killing here and there as we go.
Oh, pile of trash and a yucca plant. And another aloe vera plant that I missed. Or two. Or three.
So many plants. So little space.
I know. Now I lost where the trash was. Oh, there it is.
And oh, that's the end
that's
of
our time.
Our time. So, yeah, we had a fun little 7th day horde. Not as big as we expected, but and then we came out here to collect things, and that's been going pretty well. We've got lots of stuff now. So, join us next time when we venture into the city. Maybe. Till then, bye.